Greetings, all praising the King, Haile Selassie I. Welcome to Eyewitness for Ras Reasons on the Times. That some know as the end. Most do not believe. Now it is written, many are called, few are chosen. So first, I and I must know of these truths. Even secret ones, that which is hidden. Babylon, the enemy of the Christ, knows truth. It is not that Babylon has not knowledge. Even the Christ said, they have the key and enter not in and obstruct others from entering. And so it must be on the eye to instruct that which is hidden. To bring to light that which is in the dark. Because at the moment, the enemy is painting a picture, a portrayal of Christ's people. And the enemy is setting traps in our way. So the enemy has some fault, and the enemy can accuse the eye of not being sincere. All while the enemy is the guiltiest of all. You know what the liar does when he's caught. He lies to get out. He points. If we pay attention to what it is we're hearing and seeing, there's a pattern. Caesar works in waves. This is a signal that Caesar sends out. And it is absorbed. And it becomes the spirit of the body. Because there are many spirits. And the greatest of all being the Holy One. Even sin is a demonic force that enters into the body. It must be a choice that one makes. Yet, they have the ability to offend one. And that is the temptation that only Satan tempts, not Lord. So when we keep from sin to purify, then we build strength. Defeat the enemy. And yet, how is it that we will instruct others of this way? Now, people's minds have been utterly consumed. They're staring into their phone like a worship service. So, it must be somewhat interesting that I cannot expect to run to the hills and save the innocent sufferer. Because as the eye know, these hidden truths, the reality that exists in the dark. So how can the eye live? How could the eye live when the sufferer dies? So to save the sufferer, we must suffer. And sometimes we can make our suffering our duty, and yet find a way to embody the suffering and therefore make others choose to partake in my cause. Because if all are willing to suffer, then we have won. Something greater than all of man's achievements, to humble oneself now. Is there a way to heal the planet? The planet is cast beneath a spell, subject to these demonic spirits to believe that what they're seeing and hearing is acceptable. And as one possibility, people could begin production of movies to make films and there is another association besides Hollywood. Sundance is supposed to give the independent movies a chance. Well, how far has it come? So people are going to have to really take a step and think what it is that we're getting involved in. There is potential. If you have the right set, the right employees, actors, actresses, the stories are already gonna be there. There's too much to talk about. There's too much that has been left out. And there's just an abundance of roles, of sets. Set one, take one, take two, that can be performed, you know, and address and reflect the real situation, you see. With the technology, it can be done fairly cheap. Some people are going to have to get on board, because there's going to have to be a set, you know, characters and people that are willing to display actions that may not be considered orthodox. Even more importantly, the distribution, because as you know, we know this distribution of content is controlled by the few forces, you know, a few black hands. And so, how is it that the content can be distributed? There should be a way. But if you get a committed team, individuals that aren't afraid of the big bad beast of Babylon, Caesar, you can really get some things done simultaneously, and then that is going to bring people to a cause. It's going to have to take investment, some contribution, some sacrifice. This is what's meant by suffering, you see. The people should not expect, you know, an immediate reward. Pull the resources together, the talent, and you make the production, and get out on the street, and distribute the material, you know, to inform people. Once people realize what it is you're doing, they might be able to go and see, maybe not a website, because that could be taken over fairly. But you may use one of these platforms. Just put a disclaimer that you have no affiliation with them whatsoever.